Today, I'm with John Fauché with Fauché Law, who practices tax and bankruptcy matters. John, as you know, I'm a divorce attorney. And one case recently, one spouse filed for bankruptcy a few years ago that the other spouse would not agree to join with him. So fast forward 2 years, a divorce action's filed, and that spouse is now asking husband, hey, you have to pay half my debt. Well, husband's feeling a little resentful because his debts were paid off in bankruptcy. Her debts could have been paid off in bankruptcy as well, but she decided not to. What do we do with the situation?
Well, thank you, Katie. That's a great question. And while you were asking that question, it occurred to me that there's something in the bankruptcy code called the community discharge. If you've got one spouse who files bankruptcy and the other does not, the first spouse gets a discharge, but that discharge applies to all the community property that the couple owns. So creditors cannot go after any of the community property to satisfy the debt. And so when the community gets divvied up in the divorce, then those debts shouldn't really be part of it because they can't go after any community property in them. The spouse who didn't join in the bankruptcy, she owes those debts, and she's going to come out and she's going to owe them out of her, you know, whatever she gets out of the community property. But the husband really should not be owing anything once this is all said and done. And I would think that a family court should not be looking at this as, because the non-filing spouse still owes these debts, the husband who got the discharge should owe half of the debts that the, you know, should take on half of the debts. That should be fought out in the family court, and it should come out in the husband's favor there, the guy who did file bankruptcy and got rid of his debts, and the community property discharge applying to all those debts. He should be free and clear, and he should walk away.
Thank you, John. That's really interesting. And I'm definitely going to research that community discharge section of the bankruptcy code so I can learn more about that and how I can help any future clients. If you would like more information from John Fauché, please reach out to me and I can connect the two of you. Thank you.